Today I will explain the difference between MCB and MCCB. This is about MCB, this is about MCCB. Now first difference is current rating. MCB are available about up to 63 amperes. MCCB are available about up to 1000 amperes current rating. Then cost, MCB cost is less because current ratings are less. MCCB costs are very high. Size, MCB size is small. MCCB size is much bigger compared to MCB. Trip level. In case of MCB, trip level is generally fixed, but in case of MCCB, it is variable. We can adjust trip level what we want. Interrupting capacity, that is breaking current capacity, in MCB, it is about up to 10 kilo ampere. In case of MCCB, it is about 10 kilo ampere to 100 kilo ampere. Under voltage trip is available in MCCB. Shunt trip, that also is available in case of MCCB. To know the function of this trip level, interrupting capacity, under voltage trip, shunt trip, please watch my video on MCCB. Now manual on-off, this is available in both MCB also, MCCB also, this is not actually difference. Then auxiliary and alarm contact, this is available in MCCB. Then usage, MCB is used for low current use in homes, in commercial establishment and in industry. MCCB is used for high current use, like commercial and industry. You see these two things, I have written here also, because in these two cases, they have low current also in many equipment, they have high current also. I myself have used MCB in many equipments in my industrial product. Here I have shown in a big system how we use MCCB and MCB together. There is only one MCCB connected here and there are four MCBs, 1, 2, 3, 4, for four different loads. Let us assume each load is having 50 ampere current. So total current will be 50 plus 50 plus 50 plus 50, 200 current will flow here. Now this contact what I have shown open will remain closed if this is not tripped. Now let us see how current flows in this resistor or load like this. So this current is flowing in this MCB also, in this MCCB also. Similarly here, this current flows like this. So this current is flowing in this MCCB and this MCB. So all load currents are flowing from different MCB but through common MCCB. Now suppose this rating of this will be much less than this. This will be about, if it is 50 ampere, it may be about 63 ampere. Now suppose fault happens here, this will trip first. This will not trip. This is rated for very high current. So this will trip, so there will not be any problem. All these three loads will work properly. Similarly, suppose some problem is here, then this MCB will trip. And they will work in a normal way. But suppose fault happens here, then this MCCB will trip and all load will be affected. So that way we distribute MCB and MCCB. Today we will close here itself.